ladies and gentlemen, Griffin Drago here, and welcome back to some more Conan Exiles. We are going to go and take out the Abyssal Remnant, and that is right here. Down by Elgar's Overlook. It's not going to be too hard to do, really. Maybe. I don't know. I'll be honest with you, I've actually never done this dungeon. Okay, it's one of the first ones you're supposed to be able to do. And for the most part, I just enjoy the open world and all that stuff. Didn't do a lot of dungeons. We are going to do this one. Because I know how to do it. Somebody showed me how to do it. Okay, here we go.
Feast upon you.
Run. Blood down, and there you go. So I know I didn't explain it too well, it just happened really fast, but no, like I said, I've never done this, and I kind of want to do it. See, we're going in. I have my buddy Tank with me. What's up, Tank? Alright. Except he's in the way. Tank. Come on, dude. Over here. Alright. And we have stone.
Do not do not negotiate the cup. My unit is showering in the midst of me. I hope that she doesn't show you that she will return me when the devil's.
We learned something there, I don't know what. I didn't have the subtitles on, so I have no idea. Alright, Tank, let's do this. Got some gators. Apparently these ghosts will show you what to do here, right? Okay. Okay, there's a slight glitch in my game. That involves Tank. As you see, he's invisible, and I have no idea why. get him, tank. You know what, Tank? I wish you would show back up, but I'm tired of looking at you invisible. Or not looking at you. I don't know why he does that. Alright, apparently this is the way to go. I feel like I'm by myself because I can't see. This is crazy. That's just weird. I don't know, but so if anybody else has a glitch where their companions become invisible, let me know. I mean, it doesn't happen with my thralls or anything else like that. Just tank. This part I saw. Hold on. That'll raise the water so we can get up. That sounds creepy. I don't even know where Tank is. May end up doing this whole thing by ourselves. I don't know if he's with me or not with me. Oh look, there's the driver. What's up, Tank? That's kind of crazy, bud. Figure out a way to raise the water up again. How about like that, right there? That'll do it, right? Okay, cool. down this dungeon myself. It does raise that up, all right. Okay, this must not be the way. Oh, it's coming back up again. Oh wow, look at this. Huh. You scared me there, Tank. We're gonna have to wait for this to raise us back up. I'm an invisible tank. What is this? Oh, I don't think I like this. Oh no. The hell is that? I'm not really exploring right now. I'm just going where I... What the hell? Oh my god, Tank. I wish you were visible so I could see what the hell I'm doing, Tank. Oh, come on, dude. Oh my freaking god. Yeah, this is exactly where I wanted to go. Not. Did you freaking move yet, dude? Oh my god. Well, we will continue if I can ever get the hell out of here. Oh my god, Tank! Trolls are not allowed here. Oh, well, okay. Man, I don't want to have to kill Tank just to go through this fucking... I don't want to do it. Oh my god. Well, this went poorly. But hey, look, a chest. Yay. Yeah, it's not far, I bet. I have one issue, sir. Oh, hurry, because Tank's with us. Let's get the hell out of here now. Oh, I don't know how. That should not have been that stressful, holy crap. God. Why? I came from that way, correct? Yes, okay. Let's go this way. That was... Good job, Tank. Wherever you are. I don't like that glitch, man. Not at all. Holy crap! This place is creepy. So if those skeletons were like the worst things, that's okay. I'd be okay with that. That sounds creepy. Well, that. I need to shoot here. Yeah. It's right. You can't climb in dungeons, which is kind of dumb. I gotta say. I'm not seeing anything I gotta shoot. Also not seeing tank. Assuming I gotta get the water to rise. Not sure how. Okay, alright, hold on. Oh, that sucks. Did I hit it? Okay. back up, would ya? I want some of that. Oh, that's because I think this is where we need to be. Come on, invisible tank.
Yeah.
I was told this fills up again, so I don't know. Supposed to be stuff down here we can look at. I am seeing nothing. Take us back outside. Okay. Hi, tank. Oh my God. We got the abysmal eye. Oh, I don't think we got what I wanted. Got a staff out of the deal. Huh. Did I use the wrong? Maybe I did. Okay. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that's it. That was abysmal. And I beat him. I think I missed a lot, though. I think I missed a lot. I might have to go back through and just check it out. So, anyways, that was my first time, so I'm glad I could take you with me. I hope you enjoyed. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe. Go ahead and hit the bell. That way you know when I do the next one. You guys are awesome, and I will catch you next time. Have a good one.